Okay, I've made the call. 1st of August is going to be our last day to stay in this place. Yeah, let's get packing. Last night, booked our tickets. So we booked our flights from Sweden to go to Thailand, and we also booked accommodation there. Andrew just came home from work and he said that he's going to borrow a van for tomorrow and do the kind of one and only load of our things to storage tomorrow, which means that today we need to pack everything up and we'll get all the boxes ready. So we've prepared this area with some boxes that has already been packed, and then this, I'm trying just to optimize all of the boxes.
We're going to Thailand.
Yeah. What do you think about going to Thailand?
Good.
You feel happy and good. That sounds good.
Don't pack away my car.
Don't pack away my car. So that's the biggest struggle with packing everything when you have the kids around, because they unpack like literally all the time. So I gotta be quick to actually close the boxes when I'm finished them. So the last 2 weeks, yes, we're going to be in Åre, which is about 15 minutes away from our house currently, so that I can just go during the days over and do the cleanup. A lunch break in the middle of the packing up the house and getting started into the cleaning of the house before we hand back the keys. And it is so much to clear out the house, even though I feel like I do it all the time. We've moved so many times in the last few years that I should remember how much work it is. It's just so much work. I'm also the one that expect myself to finish it in just a couple of hours. This is what I'm looking at right now. So it's very empty.
Peace out.
Well, I've been telling you that we need two bags.
No, we don't need two bags.
Yes.
We just need less shit. Less shit.
I'm just packing the essentials. That's our clothes.
Well, it's not though, is it?
Well, it's not yours. And we need a couple of more things. And then this is some trucks so we can build sandcastles. Some art and craft stuff. Building blocks.
Yeah, I agree. We stuff that may be going to get used. But it's so heavy. Why are you looking at me like, ooh?
Well, what's the solution?
My clothes aren't even in there.
No, so if we leave your clothes out, really. We are leaving tomorrow. We've been staying here at Årestrand for the last 2 weeks, and it's been really, really good. It's an amazing location. I'm literally now, yes, in the bedroom, looking out at the lake, and it's like just this beautiful pathway down to the beach, and we've gone down there every day. I've been down in the water and actually like did a dip at least once, but the kids and Andrew, they've been down multiple times daily. And we've also packed the bags that are going to come with us on our travels. We're going down to Stockholm tomorrow, taking the evening train. We are now walking to the train. Woo! Woo! We've got a lot of bags. We've got a trolley with some bags on as well. for our first leg of this trip and journey. So the train is leaving in about 15 minutes. After a few days with family in Stockholm, we are now off to Thailand.
We've got the lollies and the movies, and we've got the two boys. Is it good?
How are you boys doing? What are you doing? Are you getting headphones sorted?
I'm young. Yes. I burnt this.
Yeah. Are you ready to go to the water park?
Yeah.
First time?
Yeah.
All right, I'm right behind you. You go.